Welcome to another episode of Bollywood This Week. Well friends, today I am going to review the teaser of Chayam Ravi's movie Tick Tick Tick. I mean seriously, I was not keeping well friends, that is why I couldn't review this teaser. But from the last 2 days, I couldn't sleep man. I mean after watching this teaser, I am going really berserk. That is this an Indian movie? I mean seriously, what Chayam Ravi and Shakti Soundarajan have done with this teaser is that it's put Indian expectations to level 100. Seriously speaking friends, this teaser is absolutely international stuff. If you erase the volume from behind and just put in the music of Interstellar or Gravity, you cannot tell that it is a Tamil movie. I mean seriously, the last scene where Chayam Ravi breaks the space rocket and just goes behind and his son tells Appa, I mean literally this could be a scene out of Interstellar. The graphics and especially the VFX used by Ajax Media in this trailer is absolutely spellbounding. I mean, when you start this teaser, they're shown that the United Nations have told that no country can produce nuclear weapon more than 20 kiloton. And then we come to know that there is a weapon, a nuclear weapon, which is more than 20,000 kiloton, which can attack any place from any given point of time. The next sequence is where they take us to the military defense, academy, where the military head tells that we will not, tolerate any attacks from within. Is absolutely fantastic. And especially talking about this teaser, we are shown that Chayam Ravi might be playing a magician in this movie afterwards. He's been, enrolled into this space mission or stuff. Well, friends, Chayam Ravi's entry on screen is fantastic. I mean, for people who don't know Chayam Ravi, he is like a chameleon. Seriously, he can act and he can change his colors on screen like amazing. I'm a huge fan of him and he's very, very, very emotive on screen. Talking about the director of this movie, Shakti Soundarajan. Well, if you have not seen the combination of these two in the last movie called as Miruthan, well, I know many people couldn't digest Miruthan because of its subject, but let me tell you, in India, it is the best zombie movie ever. I mean, I was left aghasted, man. I mean, seriously speaking, that movie was killer. I mean, they shot it in Ooty and they had all zombies, coming out. And the climax for the heroine, he becomes a zombie and how he saves his love interest. Excellent. There were talks that Miruthan 2 is going to come. I don't know when it's going to come. But coming back to the teaser of Tick Tick Tick. Well, friends, Chayam Ravi's entry, the expression he gives, his eyes and especially his nose, how he swells up. And what coin is there in the hand? I couldn't figure out in the trailer, seriously speaking. But in the start, we are shown, jail sequences. He's sitting in a jail, top shots, he's sitting in a jail. Then suddenly he's going to flip a card on our face and the card as a joker. Well, friends, fantastic. Right from, rocket taking off in the trailer to the space suits and even the set design of space suits. I loved all of them and there's a certain scene when I think it is a moon and they're walking on the moon. That scene is crazy. I mean, seriously speaking, and Chayam Ravi's name in this movie is Vasu, as you can see, and he's not alone. He has a bunch of friends with him and there's also Nivita who's going to play the heroine in this movie. Talking about the guns, friends, seriously speaking, I mean, the laser guns used in this movie are like full Star Wars types. Seriously, and it's absolutely fantastic. Nivita, the heroine, has been given one pool shot and one scare shot in this trailer. But the last scene, where the kid tells Appa and Chayam Ravi goes and crashes, that VFX is a masterclass. You can go and see that VFX. It is absolutely kick-ass. And how, in the last scene, Chayam Ravi goes and, disappears into space. Whew. I mean, I felt like if someone just muted it, I would have thought this is a scene from Gravity or Interstellar. All said and done, this Tick Tick teaser is a masterclass. I just wanted to review this teaser because I couldn't sleep. I was not well, friends. I was still really sick. But let me tell you, the Tick Tick teaser is a delight to watch on screen. Seriously speaking, I give this teaser full marks. Chayam Ravi, Shakti Soundarajan have come up with something which Indians couldn't have imagined without any hoopla hoop. And he's going gaga. Not many people in Bollywood still know that there is a teaser, there's a movie on space like Tick 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 is gonna come. Neither do they know that there's a trailer which has come. Because these people, especially Tamil film industry, doesn't believe in doing fake publicity, going gaga over nothing. I'm sure the product which they will offer will be very polished with good VFX. But in India, in Bollywood, there's a movie called Chanda Mama Dur Ke, where Sushant Singh Rajput is going to play a space, guy. Every day, he's going to the space mission, he's going to the space suit. Pictures are coming in the photo, unnecessary publicity, and that movie is going to turn out shitty. I can guarantee you this. But here are people like Jayam Ravi and Shakti Sundar Rajan who have made a fucking amazing trailer of Tick 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 without doing unnecessary publicity. That trailer, that teaser is going to talk for this film. That is all I have to say. So friends, I hope you like this episode. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. We are going to reach 3000 subscribers really soon. This is me, Amar Ansari, signing off. I will see you in another episode. Till then, as always, say, stay cool, man.